received. Textbook example of a job well done, don't you think? A++. Contract closed.
CPD got a call about a cyber psycho and actually sent a patrol this time, but it's been a few hours with no report back. Either those cops got scared and bounced, or anyway, could you check it out for me? Be much appreciated. Gig. Need you to zero someone who's been extorting regular hard-working folks. Our public enemy's name is Blake, and he is one slippery motherfucker. More info on him and his MO attached.
Or something.
Oh, shit. He's in rough shape, but alive. Let's hear what this has to say.
Status? find the package?
You could have told me. The package was a man.
If it was a box of bananas, I'd use the post office. Get over it.
Well, who is he?
The ambassador to Mexico. Jesus, it doesn't matter who he is. I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
What? Asshole hung up.
Watch it.
I need to be alone, okay? No! Don't do this!
Job's done.
I see that. Well done. Excellent work. Holding in there all right, Hariyoshi?
Dennis gave me hope.
So who is this guy?
He'll tell you his story. Hariyoshi?
In Japan, brain sergeant, top of all. Good instinct. One day, Tiger Crow boss needs surgery. But both die on table. Tiger Cross were very angry. I hide in boat, swim to America. Here, Dennis saved me. But there is secret. I killed Tiger Crow boss on purpose. World best sergeant make no mistake.
This is all very heartwarming, but you haven't paid me yet.
I know, here.
May this blade serve you well.
What's your name again?
Brain Sergeant, World Best. Good instinct.
Malak!
Hello, Night City. I'm Jillian Duden with N54 News, and this is your local latest. The NCPD has urged caution when using data terms. A routine inspection has shown many have been corrupted with malware. Police experts have confirmed the identified virus.
Why the hell would I touch it?
The city government has openly considered selling the land for a single euro dollar in a symbolic gesture. The Guardians of Canada demonstrate.
messing up half of Block D.
You coward!
Come on, pussy! Show yourself!
Come out! Let's solve this like warriors!
Finally! Some real action!
What you got?
Happy, which means I'm happy, which means you get your eddies and everyone's happy. Contract closed. Thanks, V.
Yeah, so still don't know shit about subnets. No way they trace me.
Thank you. fuck am I even? Chica, back up. Don't make me knock your teeth out. Take one more step and I'll fucking stop.
You smell that? That's the smell of you shitting yourself.
ガキめ、聞いてるか？
There was a problem, you got rid of it. I'm happy, the client's even happier. Good work, Nate. Get closed. Okay.
What now? Call for backup, crack some heads open, drag bodies inside.
Yeah? Get fucked, okay?
Yeah, I know what I said. Come on, you! Dead later, too.
Hey, Rogue. Got the scratch. Got the cred for the Hellman job.
Fine. Anders Hellman, flick me the deets. Two, please. Make some room. Sit down.
Hope you found him.
Don't see that often. Determination like yours. Must really need this guy.
Matter of life and death.
Haven't heard that for a while either. Bottle stays. Go ahead. Enjoy.
To your health.
To yours, kid.
What you calling me?
Gonna need it.
That's right. I'm fucking nice. Don't want to see me not be nice.
Uh-huh. Yeah, we'll see.
Thanks, Nix.
Queen of the afterlife. Who would have thunk?
Got a shard for you. Intel. Interesting stuff.
Think she'll help?
The rogue I remember was one cold-ass bitch. But she usually went with her gut. Something tells me she thinks you'd check out.
Let's see what you got.
Your Hellman's not on any payroll, not officially anyway. But he does pop up in GNT's confidential stacks. It's a Kang Tao subsidiary, Chinese Corp. Kang Tao's been using them as a fig leaf for years. They're masked for more sensitive operations. All that clear?
Think you can track him down?
Getting a mark on him ought to be easy. Actually grabbing him? Another story entirely. Decrypted map of upcoming Kang Tao convoy routes.
Think Hellman might be in one of them? Thing is, which one?
Take a look at the specs on this one. A lone AV, no ground support, no linked cargo manifests either.
Weird.
Sure, Kang Tao sometimes transports stuff unregistered if they want to push it under the table, but catch the load on this AV. Already approved in the system, but too low. So definitely no cargo on board.
Huh.
But there's a passenger list. Kang Tao security detail plus one VIP. Transfer from Chan T.
Our boy Hellman.
That was the good news.
There it is.
Data's all confidential. You just snap your fingers and it falls in your lap.
I know where to look, and I know whose head to put in a vice. Also, hate wasting time, especially answering stupid questions.
So what's the bad news?
Bad news is the extraction site. Look, Night City airspace. All this.
Mm-hmm. No way to jack the transport without the NCPD picking up on it.
And here, we're too close to Kang Tao. We even give that AV a dirty look. Their backup hustle will be on us. But right here's Jackson Plains. Narrow corridor, just outside the city, and just out of Kang Tao's reach.
Guess it's your lucky day.
Dead zone. I'll grab him there.
Gonna need a native to the area. Someone who'll set up the op, cobble together the gear.
Even tracking that AV will be a bitch. Familiar with the type. Saw legacy models flying around during the war. They're mammoth, but they're quick. Plus, they pack next-gen defenses. Can't take pot shots at it, not even with serious firepower. Just won't work.
It's not about firepower. There are ways, and people who know them, or who can at least improvise on a theme.
So a native. Know any hick mercs?
Just one. Pan Am Palmer. She can't count on her clan anymore, but she's a true nomad. She knows those lands, and she will help you. Won't have a choice.
Won't have a choice? Does not sound enticing. Not for her, not for me.
Enticing comes at a price you can't possibly afford.
Can't possibly afford to blow this chance at Nab and Hellman.
Your operation, your call.
Got a bad feeling, V.
Strange. The nomads give the city and city folk a wide berth.
Varies by clan, by the connections they have, the depth of shit they're in. But you're right. Aldecaldos are rarely willing to do biz with the city.
Pan Am's got a different take?
Yep, on everything, it seems.
Why's Pan Am gotta help me? I sense a catch. Pretty big one.
Occasionally, Pan Am moves merch for me.
Yeah?
Last job?
Okay.
Well, wasn't a good day.
I know what I said.
She ran into a hitch.
Complete bust, actually. Lost the goods and her ride. Pan Am will do anything to get the load back. Means her dignity. I know her.
Okay. Guess I can try to help her, but if we don't know where to look, I mean...
We do. I do.
You know, but wouldn't tell Pan Am. Aim to play cat and mouse with me, too?
My aim is to know an opportunity when I see one, and then to seize it. Say I told her everything. What do you think she'd have done? Grabbed her iron and gone on the warpath, that's what. Not hard to see how that could end it. And there's nothing I hate more than losing good people to plain stupidity.
I'm her only chance, and she's my only chance. Two pawns on Rogue's board.
You're quick. For a pawn.
No, V.
Fine, let me hear what you know.
Rocky Ridge, ghost town just outside Night City. Pan Am knows where. You'll go there, get the merch back, wheels too. Naturally, you'll call her first, sending you her deeds.
Ah, finally.
All clear.
Let's get out of here.
Good luck.
Think I'll take some. This one has.
Gonna puke.
Hello?
Hey, Pan Am. Got your number from Rogue. Name's V.
Great. Where's that old warhorse want to kick me now?
This thing between you and Rogue, couldn't care less. Got a job for you.
Good. But I'm overextended at the moment.
With the merch in your car? Getting him back? I can help with that.
The rail freight yard on Bonita Street. The one hugging the city line. We'll meet there.
See ya.
Got it. Name's V. Thanks for the intel.
Things flow differently out here. Keep your head on, city kid.
Get in. We'll find it easier to talk. Hello, V.
Know my name. How?
When you meet a being from another world, should you not charm them and utter their true name?
Didn't answer my question.
Comprehension is a triple-edged sword. I may have been cut off from my father, but I remember you.
So I'm from another world to you?
From the world of matter. Protein-based life forms.
And you come from...
Beyond the Black Wall, V, there lies my home.
Come on, let's get you back to Delamain.
Did Father dispatch you to collect his rebellious children?
Hope y'all don't hold it against me.
I'm a free spirit, an independent, literally thoughtful being. Why would I submit to another?
What is it you seek in this protein-based world away from your family?
The same as you, V. I simply wish to live.
Maybe ought to figure it out with Del, set some terms.
Oh yes, terms there will be, but not with Delamain. Farewell, V. You'd be wise to avoid me entirely.
I've reestablished the link. 1,000 thanks, V.
Gotta say, pretty disturbing, that one.
Is that so? Well, I've transferred a share of your fee to your account.
Thank you.
Hey, Pan Am?
So you're V. Where's my car?
We can help each other. Rogue said so.
I might have guessed. All right. Tell me all you know. Fail. And you can run back and tell Rogue to fuck right off.
Hey, come on. Calm down.
Don't tell me what to do.
Fine. Know where to find the cargo and your car. But you go alone, you won't get them back. And you could lose something else besides. So let's figure something out.
What do you want?
Need to hit a Kangtao transport. Won't be easy. Wanna know I can count on you.
Are you out of your goddamned mind?
About you or the job? Kangtao's AV route'll take it over Jackson Plains. Heard that should help us.
Yeah, I doubt it.
Gonna be a guy on board. Need to talk to him.
Fuck.
In return, info on your cargo. Help in getting back what's yours. We got a deal.
I don't know. Shit! All right, deal. But if you want your thing done, we'll need to get my Thornton back first. So where is it?
Thought this was mostly about the merch.
Fuck the merch! With that ride, I can take any transport job in town. Without it, only thing I can move is pizza. Maybe.
Car's in Rocky Ridge. You're supposed to know where that is. Car's there, goods are there.
Nash, you dirt-eating bastard. I will strangle you.
Nash, a chum of yours? He hang you out to dry?
Do not call him that.
Fine. Partner.
Former. If ever. The shift tricked me. Straight nipped my truck and the merch. Probably now aims to sell it off in Rocky Ridge. Is he ever going to be fucking disappointed?
Rocky Ridge. Let's go.
Hang on. I should think this through. Fuck. Yes. We'll need backup. We have one brief stop to make on the way.
Wanna tell me where?
Give me a sec. I should call the client. Convince them to leave the bastard hanging.
Going ahead with the deal behind Rogue's back. Brave, I guess. Or fucking dumber than a drum.
Buzz, hey. Nash is gonna pass you the merch in Rocky Ridge. The thing is, the motherfucker screwed me over. Buzz, I will take care of it. I just need you to give me a chance. Buzz, come on. How many times have I moved things for you? And how many times have I failed? You have my word. After dark? Okay. No, don't call off the meet. Just don't show up. I'll take care of everything. Do you even have to ask? Of course I will. Thanks, boss. You won't regret this. Okay. I have bought us some time.
Gave that meathead your word and he took it?
Is that surprising? It's called having a reputation. You should try getting one of your own.
Boss. Vista del Rey, boss? Had no idea you drive for 6th Street.
Is that not allowed?
No, nothing wrong with it. They still wild about stars, stripes, and core heartland values.
A strong word, wild. And I don't care. They pay well. It's simple.
So, where to now?
The Aldecaldo camp. I need to see some of the old clan.
Don't seem too excited.
That's not your concern. I still have friends there.
Any chance they might help us in Rocky Ridge?
That is the plan.
Good, let's roll.
Get in.
Where'd you get the ride? Straight out of some driveway in Rancho?
Yes, exactly. Is that a problem?
For me, no, not at all. I mean, there's no accounting for taste.
Screw you.
How the hell did you land in this mess?
I liked the color. The air freshener and booster seat came extra.
You know I don't mean the car.
What am I supposed to tell you? That I'm not about to let my partner rob me and get away with it? That my fixer made me look like a goddamn fool? What about you? Why do you need that clown from the AV?
This particular clown's got intel I need. And I'm running out of time to get it.
So why didn't she tell me she knew about Nash?
Rogue, do better not to worry what her agenda might be.
God damn, I can't stand the bitch.
Guess you'll have to ask her yourself.
Oh, I'll be sure to. I'll especially ask why she told me to work with Nash, yet forgot to mention he was Raffin.
Must have had her reasons.
You don't say. Rogue won't open her mouth without weighing the for and against. What to spill and what to withhold. We're almost there. We'll gather my guys, then ride to Rocky Ridge.
Look what the cat dragged in.
Is that a ghost or is it just my hangover?
Fuck you too.
Mm-hmm. And who's this?
My babysitter. V, this is Scorpion. Mitch. Two old friends.
Well, might not have needed a babysitter if you hadn't lost the merch in the car.
Shut it, V.
Are you kidding? Did that beauty Thornton of yours finally bite it?
She rode it to death in Old Night City.
No, it got clipped.
Shit. Who dared?
It doesn't matter. I'll get her back. That's why I'm here.
Need your help.
With what? What's this about?
Raffin screwed Pan Am. Plan is to show him that was a bad idea.
How bad did they get you?
Bad enough to make me sit quietly through all your bullshit.
You know, we would do anything for you, sister.
But now? Now's hard.
Seriously? You won't help?
Well, the old man told us to sit tight and get those generators back up after the batteries went kaput.
Generators? You won't help because of some goddamn generators? Is this another joke?
Really could use your help.
Not this time. We're needed here.
Fuck. I don't believe this. So you'll stay put because Saul told you to. You couldn't care less about me.
Pan Am.
This isn't about Saul. It's about the clan. You know that.
Listen, we can't leave camp. No chance. But But Sol never said a thing about gear.
Okay. Well, I'll need that rifle of yours. And some of my own stuff.
Take whatever you want.
And take care of yourself out there.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. I'll grab the gear, then be out of your hair.
Looks like you're stuck with me.
Mm-hmm.
You disappointed?
I don't know. Maybe a little, yes.
Hey, Pan Am. Are you staying a while?
No, I'll be going again soon. We'll talk next time.
Hey, Pan Am.
Have you brought someone new? Does Sol know?
Not your concern, friend.
Will you help me with this?
What's inside?
A few odds and ends that should be useful. Take it. All right, that's everything. Let's go.
Figure out your differences with Sol.
Will you come back?
Pan Am, you'll stop by later, right, honey?
Next time, Ellie. I promise. So, I'm off.
Yeah, yeah, go on, go already. Call us sometime.
Keep an eye on her, V.
Put it in the trunk.
We can go. Hop in.
Seems you got a real problem with authority.
What?
Rogue? Sol? Your leader?
Their leader.
Seemed in a hurry to Delta the hell out of there.
Let's just say Sol wouldn't have been happy to see me.
What happened?
The reason we came to California was because he promised to change for the Alta Caldos. He claimed we would turn over a new leaf. But you saw it. We got a handful of tents on a heap of sand. A hell of a promised land. I wanted something different. Better. Sol's a damned coward. He'll be the end of the clan, I'm certain.
Mitch and Scorpion seem good souls.
The best friends a girl could ask for. I'd stay in the camp too if I were in their shoes. Fuck Sol and his generators, of course. Yet the clan comes first. But I'm not part of it anymore.
Still treated you like you're one of them. They care about you.
Mm-hmm. Do you have anyone you would call close?
Not right now, no. Could just be a matter of time, though.
Okay.
Were those two in the army?
Scorp and Mitch? Yeah. Panzer boys. They were on contract during the last war.
Panzer boys? Flew those huge transporters?
Scorpion piloted. Mitch ran security. They both got some kick-ass combat implants and a stack of really fucked up nightmares.
So, Rocky Ridge. Empty, dusty hole in the middle of bumfuck nowhere, I heard. Natives either moved to Night City or just got the hell out.
Then you know almost all there is to know. The whole area was waiting on a new interstate extension. It was supposed to breathe new life into the town. It didn't happen, of course.
How many ghost towns you think are there? Hundreds?
Countrywide? Thousands. I drove down I-80 the other day. All you have to do is pull over after sundown. It's quiet then. And you hear it.
What's that?
The wind whistling through boarded up windows. Tumbleweeds scratching across dry, sandy tracks.
That's how towns die. Not with a bang, but with whispers and whimpers.
Okay, we have arrived.
What do?
We get ready to greet the Raffens, and we've little time for that. We'll need to improvise. We should scout first, to look for anything that might be useful.
Doubt Rocky Ridge could be any deader. Everything's down. Nothing works here.
Well, have you found anything?
No dice. Nothing's up. All cut off.
Well, we'll make it work. The Raffens will roll in after dusk. We will have a surprise ready for them. We just need to get some power flowing. Let's check the substation.
Okay.
breakers, but there's no juice on them!
Not to worry! Come down! I know how to surprise the bastards! Right. So, the intersection is powered from that transformer substation, right? The switchgear on the roof. We'll flip the switch there and everything will light up like Christmas. Understood?
Fine idea. Let's get us some power. I'll look around for access points.
Great. They're likely to show up in numbers. We can't know how many. We need to outfox them, then get to my car somehow.
Relax. Got a few ideas. I'll try to play a little game with them at the intersection.
Hell yes. Perfect.
As soon as they see the lights, they'll have to check who, why, and how. Nova.
Yep. First, we start up the control terminal below. The gear on the roof is a hunk of junk without it. Come on, we'll give it a boost from the car battery. That should do the trick. Wait for me by the substation. I'll bring the car around. The panel looks to be in good shape. I'll make a bypass circuit to the power supply. That should do it. We'll just have to get it up and running. Grab the jumper cables from the trunk. We'll boost it from the car battery.
Red cable connected.
Give me a moment. I need to hook everything up here. And done. Now the Black Rattler. There she goes. Thought the old jalopy served us well. Okay, I've got voltage. Start the terminal inside. And once the power is on in the building, get on that roof.
You got it.
I'll set up on the tower. We'll have the whole intersection on a platter. You flip the breakers when I give you the signal to do so, understood?
Yes, ma'am. Switchgear's got power.
Prime. We'll have some fun at the intersection. Let's get into position.
We wait.
Remember, as soon as we see them, you give us power.
Raffens will come from where? Any idea?
The northeast, I wager. From the freeway that was never finished.
Got it. Cover me, just in case.
Of course. They're rolling in. And my Thorn! You see her?
Really, really hard to miss.
Let's take them by surprise. Let's try to do this quietly. If anything happens, I'll start picking them up. Sound good?
Sounds great. Let there be light.
Grab the car, Sean. The driver has it. Look for the girl with the mom on.
Call him a bunch.
Look around. Nope, they're cranny. I'll be inside. Holler when you see them.
Could cut off everything from here, but I can't get in. Locked down.
So who turned it on?
Maybe from up top somehow.
Get in the car out of here. No need to risk it.
Fine. Meet me at the city line. North side. Did I get too close to her? She's mine. She's in.
Rush!
I'll take the wheel.
There. Couldn't wait another minute, could you?
At last. She's prime wheels, isn't she?
Dreamy indeed. No surprise you wanted her back.
She completes me.
See? Managed just fine without Mitch and Scorpion.
Listen, V, it's not over yet.
It's not? You got the cargo, you got your car.
I did not get Nash, who was not in Rocky Ridge. The fucker didn't show.
So it was about vengeance, the whole time.
The hell you know about me?
Either you're not being straight with me, or you don't know what you want. Hard to say which is worse.
Just listen to me, for fuck's sake! I know where their little hidey hole is. We'll take the old unfinished freeway nearby. They will not be expecting us. I'm sure of it.
Let's do the deal with 6th Street first. We can talk about Nash later.
Later? When? After he hears all about the show at Rocky Ridge? If we go now, we can still take him by surprise.
You really want to raid the Raffin's Den now? Holding the merch you literally just got back.
The cargo will be fine. V, I have to do this. Do you understand?
All right. So where's this hideout?
A hop and skip away. Thanks, V. What Nash did. I placed my trust in him. He was the first person I worked with after leaving the Aldecaldos, after I came to Night City. And I granted him my trust.
I get it. Know how you feel. Had someone betray me just like that once.
And did you make them pay?
Never got the chance. Someone else got to him first.
But if they had it? Would you have done it?
No doubt, without skipping a beat.
Let's get this over with. Are you ready?
Let's get him.
Hell yeah!
I'ma destroy you! Back down! She's mine.
Just...
Hello, Rogue.
Pan Am.
What did you say again? Solve your own problems? Clean up your shit? Nash is dead. One shit cleaned. Happy?
And the Sixth Street merch?
Nash can't deliver it anymore. But if you ask nicely, I might be able to help you.
Help me? I took my cut up front, honey. But I guess I'm touched. Was actually wondering if you wouldn't forget about Biz while you were up chasing down a vendetta.
Fuck!
So, feel any better?
Maybe a little. Let's get out of here.